Live from the Time Warner Cable Arena, it is Game 6.
Word, Kevin.
Miami Heat down 3-2. It's win or go home for the offseason.
Let's go, man.
Let's protect home.
Together. 1, 2, 3.
Together.
Yeah. All right, look, we made it to the game of our dreams. Trying to be the best of the last 16.
Blocked by Wade.
Do what we do.
Okay. Shot clock down to 2.
Walker fires away.
Kemba!
Make some plays, all right?
Wade, a rare 3.
It's good. It's only the second 3-pointer he's taken in the series. Walker for 3. Bang!
Let's build this lead right here. Come on, let's go.
Kemba, the reverse!
Under a minute remaining.
Will there be a game 7? Wade, another 3. It's good. Had not hit a 3-pointer since December and knocks down 2 here in the fourth quarter.
Step right, move left, come at him from all ways. Pass me the ball, I'll make it rain all day.
Unbelievable finish for Dwyane Wade. A vintage performance from the Miami Heat star, and they defeat the Hornets to tie the series at 3 games apiece.
I had them 3 balls waiting.
Come on, back to that 305.
We got game 7. You know, this is what you play for.